你好，请问你跳好了没有？再加一点水，因为他一直要敲这个杯耶，懂？第二位选手一直要敲。也来。啊，差不多，已经要倒掉了，要小心啊。
See this gentleman done with this brother.
Okay, okay, 来来来。
Share with us.
还有，还有差了，还有一分钟哎，一分钟，最后一分钟，最后一分钟。
Actually, you have one more minute. So share with us. How did you manage to finish it?
放下。
Consistent pour.
Wow, so it's all about the consistency of the pouring. Okay.
I believe if you create an aggressive pour to the coffee, you won't make it consistent. So consistent pour for every 1 minute or 30 seconds makes a difference.
Okay. So that's a very good tips here. Very good tips here. For all of you who are still around, come and join us and check out the competition. This is the last match. This is the last. Oh, 25 seconds left, brother. 25 seconds left.Okay, good luck. Thank you so much.
Okay, 那我这个也是要过去问这位参赛者，你好，你也是用这个盖住杯子的方法，还有敲杯也很好，请问有什么作用呢？
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, very good, very good.
Still dripping.
10 seconds left. 5, 4.
好，谢谢。最后的5秒、4秒、3秒、2秒、1秒，时间到。谢谢，谢谢各位参与，非常感谢大家，祝大家
非常非常
的。
Can everyone give them a round of applause? Thank you so much. Can you come to the front and say something to the audience?
来来来，快快来，快来前面。那我们要现在请那些裁判出来，迫不及待品尝他们的裁判。
So anxious.
Yeah, very anxious, very nervous.
对，我们让他们品尝这个咖啡。
Oh, they're not taking out the points. They're not taking the points right now.
对，不知道会哪一位选手会宣布。今天太多人有那个独特的方法泡，我今天学了很多独特。
Just now you mentioned that guy who was doing something like this.
啊，对对对，我跟你讲，那个就是那个，来来来，啊，来知道
了。啊，那这是什么？就是I heard from Eileen that you are doing something like this, the cup. Is that correct?
No, actually, just like we faster measure. So like because it's like a drip method, so.You put a little bit of like pressure of like weight to it to fasten. So it's quite fine.
Okay, so it's about hastening of the dripping process, am I correct?
Something like that. Since we can't bring anything else, so this is sort of a method that we can use.
For all the audiences out there, right? So if you have a chance to bring another equipment, what would you use? Can you just share with the audiences?
Okay, I'll just bring a bucket of ice just to cool down the cup before brewing.
Wait, you just said bucket of ice. Did I hear wrongly?
So I want to cool the cup more, so you get more aromatics trapped inside of the...
Oh, that is very, very insightful. This is the first time I hear of using ice as well to help cool down. And you mentioned to trap down all the aroma as well?
Something like that.
Very good, very good. Thank you so much. I'm sure all the audiences as well as all those at home have heard something very interesting today. Thank you so much, brother.
Okay, very grateful. Can you comment a little bit about the coffee?
Oh, you're enjoying all the judges.
No comments.
Maybe later.
Later, we'll enjoy all the judges as well. Alright. Okay, 那我们现在请他们赶快的就是帮忙把这些咖啡用具带走。那我们请有请最后一组了哈。那现在也非常感谢呢，这个最后一组的这些参赛者。
Well, thank you so much to all the last round of contestants. I see he's very strong, very ready. Surely.
对的，那大家也再次的掌声鼓励这最后一组的这些参赛者。OK。来，那大家非常感谢大家今天亲临到我们的这个现场这里哦。
Can we have the last round of contestants share the equipment? Thank you so much. Is the judges done? One more, okay. One more taste. They want to make sure they give you the maximum marks. One more taste. Oh, now I wonder, slurping makes a difference. They don't need to ask.
Maybe.
Why not the drink? I'm going to slurp.
可能哦，我也不知道。
Maybe it's about the tongue as well.
哇，你看，趁着这些裁判呢在品尝咖啡的时候呢，顺便我们在这里跟大家呼吁一下哈，在这边坐坐的朋友们，如果呢你想要就是观看我们的这个面书，想要跟随我们了解更多关于我们的 Rosalie 的一些讯息的话，可以去这个 Facebook page Roastery那里，然后是可以看到我们的现场直播。 那当然呢，我们在这个后面的柜台黑十五号呢，那里啊，你们身后尾那边有购买我们的咖啡，一盒是十块钱，两盒送一盒，三盒送两盒，买的越多省的越多，省的省。Correct.
For all of you, those of you who couldn't make it to the expo, don't worry. You can check out live competition on the Facebook. Just search for Roastery, right? And for all of you, those of you who are in the expo, come to the central stage to enjoy. And if you need more information, go to the booth H15 to find out more information. I'm sure the staffs are more than happy to answer any of your queries, right?
对了，所以呢，也不要忘记呢，我们明天哦，也会同个时间又回到我们中央舞台这里呢。明天我们还有多一轮的这个比赛。Right.
Tomorrow will be round two itself to find out who are the next group of contestants who will be eligible to go to the final round on Sunday to win the $6,888. Are you all excited? Come on, all excited? Today you have learned a lot, right? Can we give everyone a round of applause?
对了，我们要非常鼓励。
所有来参加我们的这个比赛的这些参赛者，以及呢来观看的这些朋友们，非常感谢你们，给自己一个最热烈的掌声。Thank you so much, everyone.
Enjoy Yummy Food Expo. 对，希望你们再次的就是继续的享受我们的Yummy Food Expo 2018哦。那这个时候，如果你有任何的咨询，欢迎我们Roastery可以到后面那边，还是五号那边。 免费的试喝，如果觉得不错的话，再把一盒咖啡带回家，容易泡制的咖啡就。